saw a star, the star that led the wise men who offered the gifts to baby Jesus.
Were those the most precious things they had?
Yes, the most precious things they had they brought to the Savior. And so are we today. We should bring the best of all we have, our time, money, and our love. Such gifts Jesus blesses.
I wonder what I could give to Jesus today.
Abby, like what I always said, your heart is the best gift you can offer.